lost everything. That man, the man that loved me and knew me and cried with me, he died in a car crash. And when I lost him, I didn't know what to do. My only alternative was to do drugs. I couldn't go to my family. They hate me. They despise me. They look down on me. They judge me. A snap judgment. I can't go to my friends. They don't know who I am. So the only person or thing I could go to was drugs. And in that time, it was good. I loved it. I loved getting high. I loved doing and laughing and feeling great. Then a while, I started feeling bad inside. I got sick. I was scratching myself and all this stuff, and I started dying from the inside. The last time I did it was when I OD'd on my friend's couch. He came in because we had a party to attend to, and I was dead. He called the cops and the ambulance, and they came and they took me, and the doctor said I was dead for 2 minutes. It took that long to revive me. And when I realized when I was in the bed in the hospital, I knew this wasn't for me. I knew this was the wrong thing to do. God was telling me to change my life. I've already hit rock bottom, so now the only way I can go is up.